May 31st tomorrow, Thursday. Something a little bit different. So we're going to start with a skill session first. So we've got three sets. We've got a 1 minute handstand hold and then five on the right leg of kettlebell front rack step up. Not a prescribed weight or box height, but ideally we want that knee to be higher than the hip. So do five on the right leg, five on the left hip leg. On this 1 minute handstand hold, obviously if we can't hold it for the full minute, as we come down, we'll look up at the clock for trying to accumulate one full minute there. So three sets there, then we're gonna go into five rounds, a 1 minute calorie row, get to rest for a full minute, and then a 1 minute strict press. 75 for the guys, 55 for the girls, followed by another minute rest, five rounds of that. So on this calorie row, we're looking around probably 85% pull for that. You've got the full minute to work on it. So say you row 20 calories on that first row, we're gonna try to hold that 20 calories throughout the next four rounds. Once you get to the strict press, we're gonna kind of err caution on that first round. It's probably gonna be a little more deceiving than we think. To kind of play safe on that first round, we don't want to get 20 and then end up with just getting five on that last round. So take it a little slow here for that first round, see what you can hold on to. Our scoring is going to be total of calorie row, total of strict press. So we just kind of keep a running total of that. That's for Thursday, May 31st.